Yeah. So it's like, you know, having that allows me to create, and then I have my own little space where I go, okay, let me get this. Now let me, they responded to that, and now let me put this together over here in a little space.
So you have like a little sanctuary.
Yeah, I got a little, studio that I set up where I go in there and do all that shit.
Listen, you're an amazing person, and I'm very honored to have you on here, because you're one of the very few people that I know that has this well-rounded life, but also is very balanced. Like, you've had amazing success in all these different things, but you're as normal and approachable as anybody I know.
When it comes, you know why I gotta be?
Why?
You? Because you are a speaker of truth. We ain't seen each other in a while. But the one thing about your opinion is always gonna be truthful. So, you know, as us, coming from a different time, there's certain people that we want to have the real truth come from. You, Rock, Chappelle, all these guys. So we came up. So when we're doing our art or when we're doing whatever we do, yeah, it's always going to be those people that, you know, rock with you. But you want to get the people who have a really artistic, real opinion. Does that make sense?
Yeah.